One thing that most of fibromyalgia patients need is magnesium, a mineral that is vital for over 300 biochemical reactions in the body. Yet many people with fibromyalgia are more likely than others to have low magnesium level. It actually occurs naturally in the body, and in many foods. There are some foods high in magnesium, and if it's still not enough, we can also take supplements. Today, we are going to elaborate more on food and supplements that high in magnesium. Welcome to the Invisible Channel. We support invisible and chronic illness awareness and giving you wellness ideas every day. Magnesium is needed to synthesize protein in our body, heart health, maintaining the electrical charge in our cells, especially blood vessels, muscle, heart and bowel. It helps to regulate blood sugar and energy levels, maintains our bones and teeth, also helping to regulate calcium, sodium, and potassium. Magnesium for fibromyalgia is particularly important for helping to relax the muscles, as well as supporting the neurotransmitters in our brain that affect memory, mood and nerves. It also boosts the immune system and helps to protect against sensitivities and allergens. Some symptoms of magnesium deficiency such as muscle spasms, skin problems, eye twitch, sleep problem, fatigue, mood swings, migraines, cravings, and irregular heartbeat. Those indicates that consuming magnesium may be effective in relieving some of the symptoms associated with fibromyalgia. To treat those symptoms, we need to have more magnesium. So what can we do to increase magnesium level in our body? Which magnesium suits you? For anyone with fibromyalgia, it is recommended taking an optimal daily dose of magnesium to maintain a pain-free life. Magnesium can be taken as an oral supplement or via transdermal application. Oral magnesium supplements are certainly helpful, but to sufficiently ease fibromyalgia symptoms, you need to take very high doses, which can lead to diarrhea. So, to maximize magnesium absorption, you have to let it soak into your skin and muscles. This can only be achieved through the transdermal application of magnesium, which makes it a much more effective way to treat fibromyalgia symptoms and trigger relaxation responses. Transdermal application of magnesium is typically administered in the form of magnesium oil, gel, spray or bath flakes. If you think this video is very useful, please do share to your friends and family and don't forget to subscribe the channel so you can get more in future. Thank you for watching and see you soon on next video.